gamer moments with me and the boys. Listen, none of you guys could ever understand. Not one. My epic POG gamers! We are going to be fighting the last Dark Souls DLC boss. Cause we are epic POG champs. Summon sign is down. Oh wait, no, it's not. All right, now it's down. Cleansed of all the nastiness. I really need a haircut. This hair is actually starting to annoy me, but I don't like haircuts. They're really long. Let's do this! Let us fight the one-eyed dragon, the one-eyed beast. We have to attack its tail. No! Sorry, Calamite. Why is it not locking on? No! Oh, that was really scary. Get it! One nasty dragon, tell me. Ow! I don't like this dragon. At first I was thought, I thought he was gonna be good. I got it! Kelmeet, your fate ends here. That was not epic pog. Hey! Steve from Minecraft is now probably in Smash Brothers. Pog! 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 Hey, 4v was nice. Alright. We got these guys. Tell me. Help. We got the tail. Run, roll, roll, roll. Oh, oh god, that was kind of scary. Dang it. I feel like that would have gotten him off. Stop! Why are you running? Oh no, heal! What are you doing, stupid dragon? Oh, God. Oh no, roll, roll! I have one Estus Blast! How hard it is and how annoying it is. Yeah, I'm alive. I just have zero Estus. I don't think we will need to. Bruh. I hate this dude so much. Maybe I will need to use humanity. I will need to use humanity. Nice. Close. Roll! I didn't have my shield up really long for a while. Kill me! And thus, the adventure ended and Kelmeet was bested. By Phineas and Ferb's sister Candace. Guys, now that was an epic poggers moment. Some people say I'm the best Xbox player in the world. But I think that's giving me too much credit. I don't think I'm that good at Dark Souls. I'm pretty good at Dark Souls. I see I'm up there. 100% up there. Yep. Repair equipment, claymore, shadow gauntlet, shadow legging. Level up. Dexterity. Confirm. Alright! I'm going back to the place. Put your summon sign down. I think it's my brother. I'm playing with my brother, and that's why I am screaming. Because he's in a different room. Also, you guys might need to turn up your mics, by the way. I don't know why my headset isn't working. Right, good. Oh yeah, they did respawn. I'm not gonna die by this dog. Do you take fall damage if you just run straight off? Wait, there's a ladder. Like down the waterfall to get. Well, yeah, I just wondered that. Yeah. Alright, tell me. Tis my turn to best you. Tell me to go. Ah! Your tail is mine! Cut me out! Hot tail. I love your tail. I really want it. I really want it, I really want the tail. I really want it, Bro, when is it ever just gonna stop and spit fire? At least I was able to hit it once. Ah! Heck, I don't like cow meat.
Run, run!
This is kind of scary. That was a lucky shield. I am not gonna lie. Run, back, back, no! Meat. Oh, well, what was that for? There's no need for that, sir. Do I have to bait him? I might have to bait him. Bait me! Bait me! Hey, you big fat tonk. Get me. It doesn't let me! It doesn't let me attack the stuff when he's doing that! At least get... He can grab you. Oh. It wouldn't let me attack his tail when he was doing that. I don't like you killing me. Give me your tail! I really don't like this boss. He knocked me out of balance too. I literally have 7 Estes. Well, why? No! Run, 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 run! Why is he such a hard boss? That's really annoying. Like, really annoying. Everyone, can I get a rip in the chat, please? When you kill Cal, when you want kill Calamite, but Calamite killed you. Sad. When you want to kill Calamite, but Calamite kills you instead. When Calamite wants to kill you, but you kill him instead. I don't like Calamite. Kind of smells ugly. He killed me. I don't like him. I don't like how he looks cool. And he's not weak. F in the chat is the right thing to say. That could have been bad. stop. Alright. I thought we were gonna get Callum meat first try. Me. Looks smelly. Probably hasn't showered at all this month. Tell me. Collecting the items. Tell me. I really don't like you. I don't know if I made this clear enough for you, but like I don't like you. You don't want. Go, 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 go. Stop being so cool and let me kill you. POG CHAMP, POCO POG, POGGERS, POGGERS, POG. Look at the POGs and the CHAMPs, look at the POGs and the CHAMP. Woohoo, no, stop it please, stop it please. You've already killed me once, don't kill me twice please. Ah! No. Haha, Steve goes build. How's Steve? How's Steve? How's Minecraft Steve, huh? I mean, it's all like, oh, I love Minecraft Steve. Oh, 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 he goes build, and I go MLG epic. Oh, you haven't played it yet? Stop it! I took a bullet for Isaac. I literally got in front of him and blocked the damage. Oh, you haven't played yet? I thought that'd be like the first thing you'd do. Stop it! Please! Just do your fire thingy! Please, just breathe fire, my guy. My dragon. my fellow dragon. It would be quite amazing if you were to breathe fire in that direction. Well, I'm at... Yes! No! Stop it. You are very strong. Good for you. You must have ate a lot of vegetables. You really must have ate a lot of vegetables. Frog indeed. Not, that was not epic. F, am I right, guys? Blastoise. Can I get an F? Can I get an F in the chat, please? Oh no, I'm walking in the wrong direction. Where am I going? I would do the POG emote, but I don't know where it is. This is the one! Third time's a charm! I hate this POG! I kill all dogs. I sense your presence. Da 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 Machu Picchu. It is! Or else we won't be able to say Sunbow! Sunbow, whatever it is. Oh, Solaire. Calamite! I got it! I know! I was knocked off! Should cut off his tail. I think to guarantee it, you should do it. Or not. Form my 4 people watching, I will defeat Calamari. Calamari is that one boss puppet. Wahoo! Someone your own size, not me though. Oh, I want your tail. Furry be like, I want your tail. I made a furry joke. Please keep the memes out of general. Bro, listen, Calamity. Me and you are going to have a Fortnite build battle. And you want to know who's going to win? Me. No, I'm just kidding. We're going to have a Minecraft 1v1 for $100,000. No. Kinda sounded like King Julian right there.
Oh no.
Oh, you are not Alexa Line. Hey, you big bully! Let's go! Obsidian Greatsword! My new main weapon. Calamari! With carefulness, we will now slay you! Oh, now you decide to do all the attacks that we needed you to do. Yeah, that'd be quite tragic. Careful! Oh, I swear. Just collect. Honestly, yeah, support. Honestly. I can relate to that. No! Waterfall. Waterfall. What? Firefall. On the edge. On the edge. On edge, edge, edge. I think I... Yeah. And that's it. We did it. We beat the boss for the DLC. Sitting great sword. Oh, that's dope. Oh, yes. I barely use that move anyways. Well played. Yes, sir. I turned around. He went, huh? And then I went, and then I killed him. GG gamer. GG gamer. GG gamer. GG gamer. And now we got the Epic Gamer Sword from epicgamer.com. Oh, my finger hurts kind of from having that button. The giant. Okay. I'm just gonna go to the bonfire that has 20. True, I guess you're right. Wake up. Greatest weapon on the planet. Remember, guys. Jesus loves you. Wait, how do you level up your sword? Reinforce a weapon. Obsidian great sword. Okay. Okay. It's set obsidian plus 2. It's at plus 2 now. All right, so talk to the giant. Martha speaks. You want Arfringer. It's alphabet soup. Martha speaks. She went Arfringer and she ate some alphabet soup. She went Arfringer and she ate some alphabet soup. Martha. P Hello, big giant.
Thou hast defeated Calamite. What that beast will never take to the sky.
Hold up, I'll be right back.
great bow.
This great bow?
But no dragons to hunt. I know not if a human could even operate it. But here, thy need outweighs mine.
I got the great bow!
I suspect but the dark of the abyss, it seems, but the ones. Now, do I how and you still. Now, do how it up and you still. Now, do.
Alright, do I buy anything? Hello, carving. Thank you, carving. Hello, carving. Thank you, carving. I can only get one? Unlimited? Oh, I thought they were only... I thought they were all limited. Bye, human. I know I might get getting my hopes up, but every time they've been to Utah, they've been here. That is weird, though. But they were in Utah when I talked to her earlier. She was already in Utah. Alright, it's whatever. Which bonfire do I warp to? Oh yeah, I defeated the dragon. I rescued the princess. No. I didn't rescue the princess. We did? Oh yeah, you're right. Oh yeah, we rescued the princess from Manus. We rescued the princess from Manus.
I pity thee. Thou hast rescued Princess Dusk and rid us of that terrible primeval human. Even halting the spread of the abyss, I salute the grandeur of thine enterprise. Please allow me to express my gratitude. I thank thee, as do we all. I will remember this is the best what no one would forage. I am.
Disasters are gone after the defeat of the Grave Lord Servant. What? Purchase anyone? Oh, so they took rid of the thing? Oh, nice. Random person that I didn't even know they invaded. I didn't even know they invaded. Which one's that one? Is it the is it Gwendolyn's son? That's fine. Enter Covenant. Ireland. So bus is simping? I'm not simping. Ah! What is it? Can we do both? No, but can I save Solaire and do that? Okay, we'll save Solaire first. Or actually? We should stop here. And then we can do this tomorrow. GG, bros. Good game, bros. GG. I liked how we had a really balanced fight. Thank you for those four consistent viewers. We defeated Belgi, or whatever his name is. We defeated Belgi to Dragon. And we're on our way to save Solaire. I don't like Solaire. No, I'm just kidding. I love Solaire. Alright, well, bye-bye. See you on tomorrow, maybe.